Welcome to Rajesh Lekaru. Today our topic is system of circles problem. This type of problem will ask in JW main exam. If two circles touches both the axis in fourth quadrant and intersect at 2 comma minus 3, then find other point and length of common chord. Length of common chord. See here. Right here in fourth quadrant and intersect at 2 comma minus 3, then find other point and the length of common chord. See here, this is length of the common chord. Here see, this is the length of the common chord. What is that? Fourth quadrant, a point here x comma minus y1, b point here y comma minus x1. Image of A with respect to y equal to what is that? Minus x. Remember that this one. Right. Solution. If A equal to 2 comma minus 3. Other point. B is image of capital A. With respect to y equal to minus x. Therefore, b equal to what is that? 3 comma minus 2. Image here. Okay, you can here minus 3 plus 3 here. 2 equal minus 2. Okay. Therefore, what is that? AB equal to root 2 mod x1 minus y1. This formula here. Using that formula, 2 minus 3, that equal to root 2. Okay, right. Do you have any doubt? Please comment. Please subscribe my channel, like and share. Thank you, everyone.